Hello guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we can create book reading app in MIT App Inventor. So we're going to use here one amazing books and that we will listed on this book on our app, and anyone can open our app and anyone can read all these books. Okay, so let me show you how we can do this. So in the last slide you'll find the new project. Let's start with the project, and project name is book reading app. And okay, so as you can see here, that's the screen, right? So now in the left side you'll find the layout like this. Just drag and drop it as a vertical arrangement like this. Just make it high and with its fill parent. Okay, and click on the vertical arrangement, make it in a black like this. Use some buttons like this here. Okay, so first let me just design one button first. Click on one button, make it with this at least 80%. Click on vertical arrangement and make this one in a center like this, not bottom, in a center like this. Now change this button and you can say book one here. Okay, and this is the book one. You can write the name. Okay, I'll write the name. So let's just focus on first 20 pixel and change the design. Okay, now what we need to do here, we need to find the free books first. So I have one website that name is archive. As you can see here, that's the link of the one book, okay, that you can read online free of cost. Okay, so what you need to do here, you can categorize your app as like you can have the children's book, you can have adventurous book, you can have the particular category book. Okay, so let's suppose that's the book, okay, that's the children's related book. Okay, and let's try to just put this, so that book name is The Wonderful Wizard of Oz at Oz something. That's the book name. So select app inventor, just go to here and let's put the book name like this and make this 18. Okay, 16. Yeah, 16, good. And whenever someone click on this button, okay, so we need to redirect them to the book. So we will use here one more vertical arrangement like this. Or what I'll do first, let me just copy paste this so we can have multiple books here. We can add the links here. Okay, let me just hide this for now and just drag and drop one more layout, a simple vertical arrangement, and make this hide and with this fill parent like this same. And make sure we have to use here one button for go back. Okay, and make this vertical arrangement, align vertical should be bottom like this, and make this with this 80% again, and just change this text to the back. Okay, and you can make it 20 pixel like this, change this to the green or something or pink, and make this in a center. Okay, like this. Now we need here one web viewer, that's simple, and make this web viewer should be with and hide this fill parent like this. Okay, now we need to assign that web viewer. So the URLs, how we can do this? So let's go to the blog. When someone click on this button one, okay, so first of all we need to assign the book. Okay, so click on button one, just do this, click on web view, and as you see the go to URL like this, call it like this, click on text, okay, and go to here. Now we need to find the book URL. Okay, so how we can get that? So we need to open the archive.org website. Okay, and you can search here any books, as you can see here that I have just searched. Okay, so I'll give you that link in the description. So I have just adventure and you'll find some books like this. Okay, so let's what we will do here, let's go to the app inventor, and I have one link of that book, this one. Just copy this link, go to the app inventor and paste it here like this, done. And whenever someone click on the back button, it means button 4, so we need to redirect them to the back. So it's simple, like we need to close to the vertical arrangement, second should be false, okay, 2 should be false, and 1 should be true, 1 should be true. Same thing we have to do for, or whenever we click on the button 1, okay, like this, whenever we click on the button 1, so this should be, button 2 should be true, button 2 should be true, and button 1 should be false. Okay, this should be button 1. Great. Nice, fine. So the same thing you have to do again and again for the other websites also. Okay, so let me just turn off this visual on this and make it visual off. Simple. And just try some other book, is like this island book. Let's open this treasure island and let's open this in a full view. Wait some seconds. On the right side you will find the full view. Just click on full screen. Now just copy this and let's paste this here. So let's go to the block, copy paste this whole block like this and select the button 2. Just paste your URL here. Simple. Okay, go to the design. We need to copy the book name, so it's a treasure island. Okay, so it's like treasure island like this. I'll copy that name and go to here and just paste it this. Okay, you can add multiple books here. I'll add only 2 books here like this. Okay, you can add multiple books here. Whenever you click on this book, so you can read all these books. Okay, so that's the amazing app that we have created using MIT App Inventor, and it's really very easy and it's really very useful. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can answer my comment. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.